Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode. Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. Now, when we left off, I was at home because I was not able to record, you know, two in one session. I'm not going to be able to do that today either, because I mistimed my stuff today because I thought, oh, daylight savings time is tomorrow. Well, at least that's at least what I thought. Turns out it's Sunday. So it's not today. So I fucked up. So, I was wandering around trying to wait out the goofy frame rate things that'll happen. And notice this graphical fuck up here. What the fuck is with this? You could see that there's bits and pieces that are still there, but the majority of it is gone for almost no reason. Why? Why is that? Undead Labs, you have some splaining to do. What the fuck? Okay, that was just a weird thing I noticed, and I figured I'd get that out of the way. Now,
come on.
Job has some anger issues, which makes sense given how the story mode goes. So, with that said, we're going to be going and dealing with that as best we know how, which is, of course, blowing the heads off of Zambambos. Now we have to go all the way out there, which is annoying because I think I left a truck all the way over here. Yeah, that's where I left it. Yeah, but it's also pretty destroyed and run down, so I kind of don't want to run that, at least for the time being. This truck, however, should be fine, at least slightly, better than not. Well, I hear his name, Bambo. Oh, there it is. There's a couple of them.
At 9 o'clock.
Oh, jeez. Oh, that's what that is. Okay. There we go. A little loud, but that's fine. Oh! Okay, there we go. Whoa. I'm surprised mine didn't kill it. Whoa, jeez. Powder and primer. Crafted ammunition 5 times. Huh. Didn't expect that. Didn't expect that to pop, which is nice, though. It's nice. It's always nice to have a little extra validation for my smartness. And in my opinion, crafting ammunition is smart. Alright. That said, I... Woo! They exploded. I should probably head to the location as soon as possible. Okay, well, we got a couple of them. There's that. And... Whoop! How did that only kill, like, a couple of them? Okay, come on. Let's knock this guy off my door, please. There we go. Oh, great. Now we got another one. There we go.
Suppose so. Jesus.
What do you mean, suppose so?
You okay?
I didn't come out here to talk about my feelings, alright?
I mean, you got a point. That's true. You didn't. Came out here to crack some heads, and that's what we're gonna do. That's for damn sure. Problem is, I'm not entirely sure I'm supposed to get to the spot they want us to be. Ah! Well, I guess that was the way. Well,
now we're gonna go
fix
some
that,
zombies, the
damn
old
self.
Way.
Well, I mean, hopefully, if it ends up working that way. There's a lot of them. Jesus, power Christ. Okay. Oh, geez.
Not too bad.
Yeah.
Okay.
A little bit.
Follow your lead.
I guess 10-4. That worked out the way I didn't expect it. Now I've Austin Powers hit. Why is my phone going off? It is fucking 2:30 in the morning, which is why my timing's off and why I'm not going to be able to record an entire session. Oh, great. I totally Austin Powers it there. Jesus Christ. I completely Austin Powered this truck. Holy shit. There we go. There we go. That worked. Let's might as well pick up the fucking materials, whatever these are here. God's damn. I want to know I earned it. There we go.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Why did I Austin Powers it that hard? I don't know how I managed to, but holy shit. That was a feat of skill. No one should say otherwise. Alright. Alrighty, nice. We got a large backpack.
Damn miracle.
Got a snack. Got methadone. Holy shit. I was going to pop that. because I figured I had enough injuries I could probably waste that codeine. Then I figured out later it was not codeine. Okay. Mondo, get the hell back in the truck. Really? Really right now? Get back in the truck. Thank you. Jesus. That's fucking stupid. Alright, well, we got one. And now it's dead.
Whatever the problem is, you need to knock that shit off. You're starting to freak out the others.
Well, excuse me for being a little stressed out over the end of the world.
You don't get special treatment just because you're pissed off. Don't act like the enemy or I will treat you like one.
There we go. I was trying to get rid of it while also letting them talk. But, as you saw, I was having a bit of a problem with that because I wasn't sure what was in front of me in that bush. But we dealt with it. Broke this car up all to hell, but we dealt with it. Everything we needed to deal with. And that should be the end of that morale issue. And that's always nice, getting that stuff done in the head of myself. Alright.
How's it going?
I'm almost there.
Yeah.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
That'd be nice.
I appreciate your concern. It means a lot to
me. It should.
Thanks.
And you're welcome. All that fun
there
stuff.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Shit. I have to break one of these. I have to take and break.
What the hell am I going to carry this?
Well, I'm not sure. I'm trying to figure that out there, but there we go. Drop that and eventually break this if I can get to it. There we go. Perfect. All right. Signs of survivor activity. Well, eventually. We'll eventually get to that. Just want to see everything else in the area. That's the scavenger. That's the rescue. That's the survey point and combat training. Huh. Combat training is probably not going to happen. But this, we could look into this. We could look into this. That's fine. That's something we can do. Why not? Ready 3 mile stims.
We're going to want to move quick on this one.
Are we sure about that? I want to make sure I have everything else done. We got... let's make some more mild stims. Make Heisenberg proud. And let's have him working on a couple suppressors. And that should be about it. Everything else is pretty much set up the way I want it. Alright. Onward we go! Whee! Oh shit. That was a curve I was not confident about.
You're so good at surviving out there. It might be a good idea if you train some of the rest of us.
Eventually, yeah. Alicia, you're a soldier too, god damn it. Why are all the soldiers needing training for things they should already know? What in the tits? What's going on? Whoa, okay. That was almost bad. By almost, I mean pretty much bad. Oh, jeez. Oh, god. God. Oh, jeez. Up that. I figured that would break. I'm thinking of the wrong game. Flu preparedness. You might be okay. What do you mean you might be? I'm continuing to hear stories of flu outbreaks. Having a good stockpile of medicine and decent medical facilities is all we can do. Well, I mean, I'm pretty sure we have the best medical facilities I can muster. So, that's done, at least. Anything else? Maybe not so much. Whoa! They were hanging on my body regardless. Okay, what are we doing here?
Hey, over here.
No, you don't say. Thought you were just standing around for your health. What are you doing?
You watch my back, and we'll split everything we find 50-50.
It's a jerk and practice taxidermy.
I'm just scoping out the rest of what's here.
All right, sure,
all right,
why not?
Be ready in a minute.
Oh, jeez. Oh, gods. There we go.
Don't let him in.
There's no in. We're outside, you dink. Okay. That was going to happen eventually. Regardless of what I did. Come on. Just need to wait for him to get closer.
That's
there
it.
We go.
I'm out.
That's fine. We're wasting this gun anyway. G33. Swap to the G26. There we go. And come on now. There we go. Perfect. There is no inside. What part of that are you not understanding, buddy? Oh, jeez. We got like... what is it? Three of them coming in? Yeah, we got three. There we go. Quit saying inside. There is no inside. There's another two. Okay. So, it makes a total of maybe four? Maybe, once the other ones clear the hill? There we go. Oh, great. We got another one coming down from that side.
Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave now.
Well, that'd be great if we could do that now.
I'm ready.
Okay, come on. There's that one done anyway. Come on. Oh. Alright, there's this guy coming in anyway. So, there we go.
That's it, I'm out.
Yep, and we're done with this gun. Nice. Alright. And we are out. Whee! And where the hell is he situated? Oh, for crying out loud. All the way out in Boony Fuckville nowhere. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, at least I managed to be in a car when I could avoid that. Jeez. That would have been bad news were I still standing up somewhere. Okay. There we go. And kill you. Man, there's a lot of military zombies. Jeez. They're all over the goddamn place. It's almost as if there was a military response to the zombies and they failed. Okay, another one for my phone, really. What in the flying fuck, phone? Can't answer you right now anyway. You're 3 feet away from me. In front of me. That better be YouTube telling me something. Better be YouTube telling me something nice. I don't know. Something better than nothing. Oh, geez, that's not a one I wanted to run into. This one, yeah. There we go. Okay. This one. There we go. Maneuver around these. Well, these guys are running around. And now that one's not running around anymore. It exploded. Alright, so they're situated here. Oh, geez. That would have been bad to run into. And they're gone. Nice. There's two little places here.
It's bubble, right flank.
No, you don't say. But then again, okay, there's always trouble around here. Oh, hey! Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Okay, come on. There we go. At least, there's that. Where's the stuff you gave me? Oh, there. Oh, hey! Hey! You guys are alright in my book.
We'll be ready.
You guys are okay. And they're almost at maximum trust. That is a feat. Alright. I might as well get moving before I attract more Zambambos to their position, and then they get mad at me. But then again, at least then they wouldn't try to join my group when I don't have the room for them. 16 is about a max that I can do with the current housing setup that I have. Maybe if I move to the other one, but then I'd lose the munitions ability.
This is pretty much Fort Knox. Bring on the zombies.
Oh, now you say that. All the millions of other times, oh no, it's just such a defenseless area. But now, oh, it's Fort Knox. Okay, I see how this is. I should probably bring that back as quickly as possible. Instead of whining and bitching. Which is my forte, might I add. Alright, just get moving down this way. We'll take the nice scenic route instead of doing the short and sweet route. Because you know what? We might run into things we haven't seen before. Or we could run into a car that is already broken instead of a replacement for this one. Which is what I was hoping for, but apparently I don't get what I want. Jeez, that one's worse off than the other one. This one's worse off than mine. God damn. Oh, no. Let's not run into that one, huh? Let's not, huh? Not and say we did. There's a cop car somewhere. I could swear there was. Nope. Not here. Not here. That's for sure. Uh-oh. Whoop. Oh, jeez. Oh, gods. Okay, no. Okay. Maybe. Oh, geez. Well, I mean, that's most of them gone. There we go. Perfect. Perfect and beautiful. Okay. I'm trying to find another car, but seems I emptied this place out, but good, when I was last here. Emptied it out of all cars. Maybe I'll find a good one on the road. I hope I find a good one on the road. This one's pretty much toast. You can hear the engine knocking. Good guts. Alright, move around. Oh, there's a feral. Should I probably kill the feral? I should absolutely kill the feral. Yep, there we go. Okay, there's that one. There we go. Run backwards a little bit. Oh, where did he go? Oh, where did he go? Come on now. Come on, you big fucking baby. There we go. Okay. There we go. That was it. That was what I was needing. A little bit of bait and swap. Bait and run the fuck over. Oh, let's avoid those two. That was a little too close. I'd have needed to bail out of this truck almost immediately. Oh, hey, 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 hey. We got a good one. We got a good one here. This looks pretty damn good. Not the greatest, but looks pretty damn good. Alright. What about this car here? What is unique about this one, huh? Well, it has a bunch of Zambambos next to it. There's that. And, paint job's one of the standard ones, so I don't necessarily want it. Then again, so is this one, but, it comes with the added benefit of actually being a decent drive. I love my cruisers, and this is definitely a bit of a cruiser. That's for damn sure. Alrighty. Onward we go, towards home. I've had a song stuck in my head for like the last few months, so. That was a bit of it. But it's also like a, I want to say maybe 17 minute long song? Something along those lines. Oh, jeez. Oh, Jesus. Well, I mean, at least I managed to not get hit with the gas. I was trying to kill the feral because I noticed it was in front of me. Come on. Oh, come on, really? There we go. God damn it. That's what I was trying to do from the get-go. Any ferals I come across are instantly dead if I'm in a car. That is what I say, so say me. Ah, hear me roar.
Meow.
I'm an idiot. I'm just going to go ahead and go the fuck home before I say anything more dumb, which is just as possible currently. There's so many little homes on the side that I don't remember them being there. Yeah, I should definitely check them out at some point. So many little country homes are also quaint and cute and probably filled with Zambambos straight up to the dicks, but hey, that's something better than, you know, nothing at all. I guess. I lost the plot halfway through.
I got a transmission coming in, I
think. Oh, great, ferals.
If you're hearing this, we could use some help.
You don't say.
It sounds like they're in a bad spot.
If you're seeing ferals, you're probably right.
Should be on your map.
Nah. I would have figured it would be. Okay. And let's hit the one behind me. Oh, you decided to go sideways, huh? Well, that's fine. I'll do that too. Suck it. Alright. Might as well deal with the feral, because those are the biggest threat to our society that we've built here. Biggest threat that could ever be. Where the fuck is it, anyway? Oh, it's down that way. At least not too close to home, but that is close enough where I feel I should deal with it. I'm stupid. Alright, I'm gonna drop off these,
I'm almost
materials
home.
Real quick.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
That'd be nice. That'd be nice. Probably not the best thing to do, considering I'm driving right after this. But hey, hey!
What you got?
I've exceeded my material stuff limit. That took shorter time than I expected, honestly. But hey, I'm not gonna complain. At least not too much. I'm gonna make some more mild stims, which is fine. It's better than nothing. And there we go. Let's see what's going on at home. Feral sighting, that's it. But our morale is through the roof, which is nice. That's very nice. Okay, geez. Oh, geez. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, geez. I can't drive as well as I used to. Yeah. Alright, where is... Oh, geez. Frame rate. Calm your tits. Jesus, Howard. Ratio Christ. Okay, we gotta go over here. Right past the Alamo Barbecue and Burrito Hacienda. That is a combination you would not expect out of something called the Alamo. But, you know, maybe, maybe not. Maybe I'm wrong. Oopsie doodle. Up I go. And, hey, buddy. Hey, Eli. Whoopsie. I hit wrong button.
I think we can take out the worst threat.
That'd be nice.
Go ahead, lead the way.
As long as you're, you know,
ready.
Right behind me, so I'm not getting myrtleized. Easily done. Okay, whoopsies. Knock you around. Where's another one? Oh, you got him.
Don't
nice.
Let it get up!
Nice! Good on you, buddy. I'm not hearing anything out of this one, so this one's probably clear. Oh. Ooh.
Consider this one searched.
Ooh. I'm going to have to keep this one marked when we run out of materials, which will not be anytime soon now. Because I finally hit the max, which is weird. I really thought it'd be higher up than that. Okay. Up we go. Whoop. This one sounds like it might be one. Yep. There we go. Okay.
You got him.
Whoa, geez. And he's gone. Nice.
It's good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Absolutely does not suck.
Take care.
Thank you ever so much for that help, buddy. That is the most necessary it has always been. Whew. Oh, boy. But now we have a good source of maybe possible materials. On top of dealing with another three ferals, I think, at this point. Somewhere in that ballpark, kind of, sort of. I'm not entirely sure, but I should probably stop doing that. Alright, so I think I'm going to end the episode here for right now, because I have run out of things to do, and I'm a little bit over time. So, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. Share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games and doing general upkeep, kicking a lot of ass doing it, while also fucking up in the outro for you. Ah, jeez! Fuck.
I got nothing left.
Oh, great. Fantastic. That's what I want. Another one. God damn it, I'm stupid.